her tongue was hanging out of her mouth. Her eyes were kind of closing. And so the officers thought, hey, let's use the Narcan on the dog to see if that'll help her out. Sure enough, it did. So they transported the dog to the vet.